the Tour return to Hampshire Motor Speedway for the first time in over 38 years.
We are at NHMS for one more day of racing. Today we have qualifiers and features. Guys will also get one round of practice just to make sure the car feels good one last time. So we'll see. They need to pull for starting position in heat races. So we'll see how that goes. I never do that. That is not my job. We'll see. We'll see what today brings. I know my dad's car, they made a lot of changes last night and this morning. So hopefully he'll get up to speed and hopefully Tom will too. So time will tell. It's another beautiful day. It's a little bit cooler today. So that's nice. But should be a good day of racing down here at Loudon. So stay tuned and see what kind of action we can get today. Good morning. What do you guys think?
Well, give it a whirl.
It's nice out.
It is nice out.
Yeah.
It's a little cooler than yesterday.
Yeah. Not hot.
No.
Nice and cool. Sweater weather.
Right.
Yeah.
It's perfect.
Yeah.
Hopefully you make a good day today.
Yeah. How'd you guys pull for heat position?
I don't know yet. They're going over to look. They just announced they're up.
All right. So time will tell.
Time will tell.
That's right. Okay. So practice is going to be underway here soon, and then qualifiers, and then the feature. How many laps is the feature? 50 laps?
50 laps.
40 minutes off.
Awesome.
Wait for you. Last car out of all the pits.
All right, just found out my dad starts 9th in the second heat, I believe, or the third heat, and Tom starts 2nd. In the first or second heat. So they do a plus and minus system with the ACT series. So that means if my dad starts 9th and finishes 4th, then he gets plus 5, which would give him a really good starting position. If Tom starts 2nd and finishes 2nd, he gets a plus 0, which isn't great. And then if you get a minus, like if you finish behind 2nd, then you're starting probably mid-pack, back of the pack, but still they qualify 8 cars. I'm not sure how many cars are in each heat, but should be okay, hopefully.
Thank you.
made some good adjustments to the cars during practice, and they are getting ready to go out.
Thank you.
unfortunately fell back after getting a nose bond pretty good, so it's better to have the car in one piece than to wreck it before the green flag even goes out. So he'll start in the rear and hopefully keep it clean and move to the front, get a good, decent finish. Would be great. We have a little bit of time to wait now, and then it will be feature time. So I'll get the lineup shortly and see what the guys thought of the car.
Here's what it is.
How's the view from
you're
the
out of busy up there. Is it hot?
I'm sure. I'm sure it is. Did you get a good view at least?
I got a really good view.
Good. And what'd you think of the car, Dad?
Quite a bit better. I think, you know, it'll be tough to beat the Ford, but I'm not going to cry about that. We'll do the best we can do. It's drivable now. Should have fun racing.
That's what it's all about. So I decided to put the GoPro like this because I don't have the right pieces, so I can edit it and make it all horizontal in post, which will be good. We'll see if we can get anything good from it. I'm trying out this new mount from Derek's Racing Videos, I think is what it's called. Found him, and I asked what a good mount would be and or how he puts the mounts in the cars, because I'm a rookie with putting GoPros in late models. So he let me borrow this one, which is really nice. So if you haven't, make sure to go and subscribe to his channel too. He does more in-car footage, but it's really cool. It's really cool that he let me borrow this. I'm gonna have to purchase some for when we come late model racing. They might work in dirt modified too. We'll see. Came down to see Walt's friend Cody Sabins, who's running his mini stocks. He had some rough luck in the qualifier, but he's gonna go and see how the feature goes. Good luck, Cody.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Buckle in tight. All right, Dad, it's about go time. It's just about go time.
Yes, about go time.
Starting in the rear.
Yeah. Hopefully we can move on some. Have a good day. That's all.
Circulating behind the pace car as the record service is over to pick up the car. Thank you.
morning, Chad. Take your tire with you. Not that one, the other one.
The other one.
Looking good, Dad. Passed quite a few cars.
Yeah. Pretty good. A little radical, but not bad.
Yep. Keep it up. I love you.
You don't want to do anything?
Doing good, Tom. Probably good because Tom was leaking.
Thank you.
Process takes a bit longer here. The asphalt stuff and all the tire racks and two cars and getting it up into the trailer like how they had to. Takes a lot of time.
In the trailer and no crashed up bodies. Successful day.
I would say so. I agree.
Onto the short tracks where we can give them a little more challenge.
Yes. Be good. Will you come with the team anymore for any other?
I hope so.
Races?
Depends on work schedule. But hopefully, if they go to Thunder Road or something, I'd like to go back there.
Yeah, it's a fun track.
Yeah.
Well, very good. Thanks for coming and helping.
Well, thank you.
What'd you guys think? Do you have any words, David?
I do not.
No?
I'm shy.
You're shy? Oh, okay. On to the next one. Mike's not shy.
Nope.
What'd you think?
Bad day.
A bad day?
We didn't win.
Well, it's true. It's true.
But it's all in one piece, so.
It is in one piece.
Better luck next time.
That's right.
All in a piece.
Steven, what'd you think?
Good day.
It was a good day.
Good day.
I agree. Cars are in the trailer. One piece.
Yep, one piece.
That's right.
I don't think there's a scratch on them.
I don't think so. It's good.
I've never been in there, but I drive by it every week.
We used to go there when we came up.
Haven't gotten your thoughts yet.
Well,
what'd you think?
I think what we need to do is we need to go back to the shop here and assess the situation and
situation is it?
Well, the situation is that we didn't have a lot of speed here this weekend, and we're gonna fix that. I think we're gonna go run some short track races where we have a better chance. So
yeah.
Onward and upward, I guess. I don't
very good.
Hopefully we'll do better next time.
I hope so.
Well, the recap is we've got two cars in the trailer that don't need a lot. They just need to be driven a little bit better by me, my car, and maybe some setup changes that I like. And it's a good day, tough day for me. Cars got smaller and smaller and smaller and smaller, and then they got larger and larger and larger and larger. Then they got smaller and smaller and smaller and smaller. But we'll be back, and I'll get this. I'm not ready to give up, but I am definitely frustrated. So
you've gotten better though, Tom. So just being able to keep going round and round.
Thank you. Well, it doesn't feel good. I come from a place I don't get laughed.
Right.
And it's hard.
It's humbling.
So it is humbling, but it's going to make me a better driver on the road courses, and that's what this is all about. So I can go win a TA2 race. So
that's right.
That's the goal.
Yeah. Well, awesome. When is your next TA2 race?
Lime Rock.
Oh, it's coming right up.
So Lime Rock, and then we head out to Detroit, street course, and those are always fun. I always run really well at street courses. And so I'm really looking forward to it. And we're gonna run some more. We're gonna go up to White Mountain and run. We're gonna go up to Thunder Road and run. And I'm gonna get this. I am gonna get this. I'm not gonna give up. I need Walter back to help coach me up a little bit.
Yes.
And he does wonders for me. Gives me some great instant feedback.
Yeah.
And it's nice in my ear. And looking forward to working with Walter a little bit maybe this summer.
Good.
All right.
All right. Thank you, Tom. All right. Brought the car home in one piece. What'd you think?
Yeah, it was all right. Got it working pretty good. Took what I could get. Didn't crash nothing. A little hurt for horsepower, but I had fun. It was a good run. Tom got through it all. Didn't crash it, so we came out of it all right. Got to do a few more of these to get tuned in.
That's right. You ended up 22nd, so started just about last. So
yeah.
Gained some positions and got some good seat time under your belt. So
yeah, it was good. I mean, we got the car working pretty good. It's about as good as it's going to work. Just boils right down to pretty much horsepower at this point.
Yeah, especially we'll a big truck like this.
Yeah. All we'll do is we'll keep on digging.
That's right. All right, so thanks for watching. We had fun at the asphalt track this weekend. We'll be back for a couple more of these this year. Make sure to like and subscribe, and we'll catch you in a couple of weeks at Devil's Bowl for their season opener. Have a great night, everybody.